here. There goes Carter. It's hit and run. O'Grady puts it in a perfect spot. Teef was out of position, and Carter goes first to third. That is about as textbook as you can run a hit and run up in the first with one away, and Zerillo towards short. They'll look to turn two onto second for one. They spin it. Not in time as it's bobbled at first by Pardo. On the fielder's choice, Carter will score, and it's 1-1. One's the score here in the third. Fabatella down the third baseline. It's a fair ball, and it goes all the way into left field corner. Fabatella's digging for second. He has a stand-up double easily. And it's Fabatella's 52nd hit of the year and 13th double in 2014. Lots to do here. The conference tournament coming up. O'Grady toward left center field. It dunks in for a base hit. Fabatella will score. An RBI for Brian O'Grady, his 27th, and Rutgers leads 2-1. Max Herman would run down there. The 0-2, chopped over Rosa, will be a tough play. Sweeney charges, throws in time. A 1-2-3 seventh for Gabby. Five hits, struck out two and walked two. Not a ground ball to short. Sweeney's going to come home. The throw is in time. Zavala holds on as Teef tried to run through him. A fielder's choice that goes 6-2, and Teef is retired. Zach Gilcrease will hit, swings first pitch, ground ball, stopped by Fabatella on a backhand dive, and he throws to Sweeney for the fielder's choice out there. Mulholland's 1-1. Line drive, now it's deep into left center field by Fabatella to the wall. It is a bouncer to the wall and off the wall. Fabatella easily into second with a leadoff double in the 1-2. Sweeney up the middle. Coming on to make the play and the flip to second for one. On to first, not in time. Leal made the flip to Teef. Scoring on the play from third is Favit. Clemente into right field, a base hit! O'Grady scores. Sweeney will stay put at third. It's a tie game, 4-4. Ground ball towards second, backhand Favitella. Tough throw, bounced it to O'Grady using the Hernandez deals. Fabatella, left field, base hit. Here comes the runner from second in Zavala. The throw home, not in time. Rutgers wins 5-4 in 12 innings.
And on Fred Hill Day, what a way to win it in walk-off fashion. Nick Fabatella getting absolutely mobbed by his teammates right in the infield. Incredible hit. Zavala, whose speed I've questions, coming in around the score. And boy, did Rutgers give Fred Hill a treat today with a walk-off.